Fire destroys 4 units in a Southside Milwaukee apartment complex.
Everyone living there got out, but the fire left behind $500,000 in damage. 12 News' Jason Newton met up with one resident as he saw the damage for the first time.
Watch is all that Orlando Rivera can do outside of his own apartment. The only way in is with an escort, and you can understand why.
I just laid down maybe 15, 20 minutes, and then my dog came in shaking.
A 2-alarm fire stirred Rivera, his dog, and others in his Southside apartment complex on Monday night.
When it first started, you couldn't tell anything. Like, smoke detector, it wasn't warm, and you couldn't smell no smoke, nothing. It's just when I opened that and looked over, all you saw was orange.
Heads up!
The only movement Tuesday, workers patching up where the fire broke out and then spread in the same area where Rivera and others took cover.
Everyone's down here, just get out. So I grabbed her and my wallet and ran out. And by the time we got down here, you could see just flames shooting over.
Rivera says it's all too fresh. He's not sure what he'll do next or what's left charred upstairs.
It's just all the small little things, you know. It's, you know, I mean, you know, you're always glad. I'm glad I got out, you know, when I did, and no one got hurt, but I don't know, I'm still kind of in shock.
The Red Cross working to find shelter for those displaced. Also, the management company here working to find units, if not in this complex, and others that they own throughout the Milwaukee area. Here in Milwaukee, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.
No one was home in the apartment where that fire started. Investigators are still searching for a cause. 2 firefighters suffered minor injuries.